Come on, big guy. Don't just clam up.
Okay, this door was definitely locked before.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Tartar.
So no one's gonna talk about the fact that he's walking around naked.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Bedouin Flarka do to you? Look.
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
Let's make it truly dead!
It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms!
Destroy them, my pet! Now we know what kind of monster Hellbender likes!
We should have gone to Mutiny 4!
Let's talk about this!
The time from top!
This one hurts so much!
Presto Claw! Make your peace! Now is the top!
Keep the hurt coming!
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan!
I don't think Novacore is getting paid! I think it's time to heal!
What? Pay for that! Now, swing!
I always knew I get eaten by something! All creatures eat and are eaten!
I got you, Drax!
My great strength goes underutilized! We will need to fell this foe one appendage at a time!
Now, attack!
Let's do this!
Chance we can talk this over!
It's a little late for the stealth, bitch!
Mend yourself!
We've got to free!
control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusions!
Don't have to tell me twice!
Another jelly smash!
Big guy's going to town on those jelly cubes!
What's next, Peter?
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
I thought you'd never ask!
I shall break their bones!
Destroy them, my pet! Crush! She's not gonna let this one go!
Feel this!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Peter Quill!
Destroy them, man!
This has got my name on it! We're about to have more problems! She's not gonna let this one go!
Because it would be dishonorable to forgive such a slight!
Just give me an opening!
Ding ding! Round two!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
Your word less than nothing!
Peter!
Heads up!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
We can't let it gain strength up!
Call them my pets! Now, wait! What? No!
Chop chop, Gamora!
Rip
a new
one! Can't see it coming!
Our end is now!
All right! We're making progress! For a second.
Yeah. Don't rub it in. Watch out for more jellies!
And the other tentacles! Like we don't have enough problems already!
Our problems are sufficiently engaging.
Come on!
Give me a shot! You do not possess a firearm!
Sorry, bud.
Hey! Root says thanks, Quill!
Past time someone got stabbed!
Whose idea was it to make me sharp on the inside?
I am trying to destroy!
Soaks up a lot of pain for such a weird little thing!
Rush, man!
Order up! Go get them, hurt you!
Crack! Destroy! Perish!
I commend your effort!
My brother! What have they done to you?
act like a tree and shake it off!
Both of you lay off it and get fighting!
I'm ready! Find me an opening! Heads up!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
It's an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
We are painting the battlefield right now, Rocket, in so many shades. But we're too excited. This love fest, this dazzling euphoria, it'll all disappear.
Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
We are!
Oh, yeah!
Make a keep of all you, Rocket! All you, Drax! That thing must get killer heartburn!
Then let's give it some serious indigestion!
Time's up!
Toss him around!
Trace me!
It's all you, Gamora!
Of course this thing spits more than
maybe it's been eating those explosive jellies!
Prepare yourself! Ha ha ha! The end draws nigh, Lady Hellbender!
Don't get careless!
Buy some time, Groot! Things are heating up! Get it?
Yeah, and you can cool it!
Make some room!
The explosive could be useful if cooled!
Gamora!
Cut to pieces!
How many lives has this thing got?
One! And it shall soon end!
Their outsides regenerate!
Smash its insides! Just some general life advice!
What's those bombs?
I say return to sender!
Warm them, my pet!
Ha ha ha! The end draws nigh, Lady Hellbender!
Don't get careless!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Danger close, Rocket! Round them up, Groot! All right! Last leg!
You only delay the inevitable.
Your own weapon shall be your downfall.
Let's end this thing.
The pilot joined us.
The odds are no match for your sword, assassin.
He's got the most kills now.
Warm them, my pet!
We're about to have more problems!
Carve him a new one!
Get the point! Not too late to call the stop!
Yeah! We can just be on our way!
Look for razor blades in the candy!
I am not sure! I am sure! The beast falters! Let us take the advantage!
Guys,
live! Bring me Nasha!
Everybody, grab a bike!
Celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the? Guys, hold on!
Mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree. Tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I see her board and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's got to be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. So much light. I didn't try to make her say it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
You bring them back. You need them all back. I just have to...
It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quill. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's Flark! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax, is probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right, we made a promise. I made a promise. Tifa can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Oh.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else. Get out of my tail, Quill. I'm busy.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
What would you be good for, then?
Dispatching enemies is not my only skill.
What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get ya. Finally get a win, but no, gotta give our cash to Nova Corps.
I do not consider Seknov 9 a successful heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
Didn't you say the same thing after Zootopia?
That one was a bit higher on the heroism scale.
But...
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units? The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Seknov 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time. Anyone in there? Rocket?
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that my toothbrush?
It fits in the small cracks.
Oh, Rocket, please!
Hold it in for a tick. I'm almost done.
Oh, nice! You made a cute little pen. You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I am Groot.
Bet our comms array wouldn't be all chewed up if we'd kept the llama in here. Nice. Is that one from Seknov 9? I bet it loves water. Rocket, any chance you can check out the fridge while you're at it?
I ain't got time to refill it. I got other priorities right now.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes. I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector.
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants. Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No. That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself. Time's ticking away, Peter. Corell is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Okay, Corell, get
you
ready
made
to
the
be
right
impressed.
Call. Rocket's idea wasn't necessary.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
My ship.
Relax. Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing it.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarker's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not! Small marvel crafted. Here you go. One tick. Done. This work is worth more than you're worth, Quill.
Oh,
Rocket'll come around. Just try not to eat anything else, okay? Ready to pay our fine?
I am Groot.
Even Groot can see you're here for some blueberry pie.
I'm Groot.
It ain't a station shaped like a rock. It's a rock shaped like a station. I'm going on the record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
Want to bet on who can flip off the most officers before they catch us?
Not in the mood.
Okay. I thought you'd like that.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Something tells me we'll be out of here faster than your prison sentence.
Depends if you still plan on mating with Centurion Corel.
You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other Nova Corps station.
Any chance you know how to get around this place?
You don't get around. You're either brought in or you stick to the reception desk.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligee.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
It's not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
Seems more efficient this way anyway.
M ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R7.
Get back here with my ship!
BL. Present validated ticket to kiosk
what?
Prior to departure.
Ticket? How the fuck are we supposed to get off this rock?
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps fine. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Flarkin knew I should have stayed on board.
You know, it does seem kind of extra empty around here. Coming, Rocket?
Yeah. How should I?
As good as my word, Corel.
You know she can't hear you.
What? Yes, I know.
You two have some history, hey?
Yeah, we did. Do. History, I mean.
Corel's good people. She saved me from a Chitauri bloodletter. Of course, this was after she tried to get me thrown out an airlock.
Yeah, that sounds like Corel.
Hey, listen to Captain Lovesick. Hoping your girlfriend will be all excited to see you.
What? No. I just thought there'd be more people.
Are we certain Peter Quill's former lover is not aboard her vessel?
What? Of course we are.
What kind of name is The Rock, anyway?
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corel?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
There.
According to the monitor, there's 9 people ahead of us. But no one's here.
Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
Perhaps this is a test to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it. You gold domes hear me? I got much better things to do with these units than forking them over to you.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
Thirsty big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor. Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Hey, Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable.
Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this.
There's nothing, not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh.
We are meant to be clearing our find, not adding to it.
We're not breaking in, we're concerned citizens.
We're not citizens of Xandar.
All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket.
Could, sure. Or maybe it drops down into the hangar.
Drax.
I will not.
What do you think, Groot?
Me? He just asked you.
Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open. I ain't that flexible.
An air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCore property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan, but I gotta say, messing with some NovaCore tech ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm patching you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuits to switch. We can only reroute power to so many things at once.
On it!
Ow! Flark and Nova Scott!
I am Groot.
I didn't trip something. I just rerouted something a little prematurely.
That's
Watch
a door.
The wrong door.
Still. Hey, it's a bathroom. Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here. Sure, I'll just hang out in the dark. Hey, I think I can set off the sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
Only if you wanna get wet.
Yeah, good point. We'll find out.
There you go, buddy. Free soda.
I will not add theft to our list of charges.
Clark and Ru- This thing's got false positives all over the place. I'll have to do a relay.
Is that supposed to mean anything to us?
No. I just wanted you to know how difficult it is. Watch and learn!
What the fuck, Peter?
You said the connection was down. I thought it might help.
No, didn't help.
We'll find out.
Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra juice. See if there's another power coming.
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear.
Doors open.
Why did you not simply say so? It is conspicuously silent.
Good point.
Two can play that game. What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Clark, if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers.
There's something bothering me.
You mean besides all of this?
If the station lost its connection to the world mine, wouldn't Xander send someone to investigate?
Maybe they sent Quill's girlfriend.
No, Hell's Hope was supposed to be here, remember?
Well, I don't know. Maybe they just ain't got here yet.
Hmm.
Oh, there! You hear that?
Someone out there?
Maybe the station got hit. Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
Hey!
How have we not run into a single Nova Corps?
Man, this place is big.
What'd you expect?
Hey there.
You aren't Nova.
What gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute.
Perhaps the sentient space computer summoned all Nova Corps back to Xandar.
Hey, look, I don't buy it. I just want a word. Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
Indeed, and I served my time.
What do you know about whatever's going on here?
Not much. There was a commotion. People were talking about some mother, and then they just left.
Corell? Did you see a Centurion or a little Kree girl?
That's all I know. Come on, I helped you. Time to help me. Look for a door release or something.
It ain't spooky. That big haunted house under Vani was spooky.
Just look around.
Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
I know these cells open. There's got to be a switch or something. Help me out. Just pump. Hey, what'd you do? Hey, where am I going? What's happening?
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
That seems improbable. I formally declare my objection to trespassing in a Nova Corps facility.
Noted.
See? Drax doesn't want to pay the fine either.
That is not what I said. You are conflating my meaning.
Hey, I'm with you, big guy. I say we get the flark out of here.
Maybe we just send him back to his cell. Like, that was the visitor's area.
In my experience.
You!
Hey, buddy!
Okay, what now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup once, maybe twice. Anyway, good to be on this side of the glass.
1, 2, 3, 4. Nope. 1, 1, 1, 1. Nope. 4, 3, 2, 1. How about this? Clark.
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
We are here only to pay our fine.
What are you doing?
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Hey, do you guys hear that?
What?
It's the death rattle of all the things we could be spending those units on.
I have heard many death rattles. They do not sound like that.
Don't fall.
Oh, crap!
Okay. Piece of cake. Ooh, spooky. Hello?
Babies. Oh, you were too.
Are these...
Centurion armor!
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
To wear armor is to expect failure.
For real? Can I try one?
Ha! If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried.
Some of these are empty.
Your point?
That some may be on duty.
Yeah, maybe it's a good sign.
Nothing about any of this is a good sign.
This room is austerely presented. Must be a great honor to become a Centurion.
This looks like the only way forward.
Are you blind? I didn't sign up for getting chopped in two just so you could make your girlfriend proud.
It is more likely that the door would repeatedly crush your tiny bone.
Ah, no wonder the door is all torqued out. The rotor won't stop spinning.
All right, let's hope that holds.
What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Don't even think about it.
I'm not gonna. I'm just asking.
Subcutaneous emitter is busted. Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. Means it can't report back to the World Mind.
How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some. Let's see what we can make with the parts you've got. And voila! Ain't gonna get craftsmanship like that anywhere else. I bet I could take a Centurion. I went one-on-one with a Millennium, you know.
Centurions are tougher.
Tougher? That's it. I want details. nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
You heard that guy. They just left, and so should we.
He also said something about Corel.
He said mother. Everyone's got a mother, Quill.
You do not.
Point is, mother could be anyone.
Except you.
Little help, Gamora.
Me? No.
Groot?
I am Groot.
Wow. At least be polite about it.
Help us out, Drax.
I am ill-suited to your task.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Okay, we try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
Had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector 3 in progress.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flarked, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Getting up for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure a scut.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the flark? Didn't you speak up?
It was weird. There was something funky about the voices on that comm channel.
What was so weird about the voices, Peter?
They just sounded kind of loopy, you know?
Not really.
Maybe it was nothing.